Hi, my name's Jane. I'm a lawyer. I live in Manly. I'm a mum of a married daughter and I've got two beautiful stepchildren. Staying healthy is really important to me, particularly since I've turned 50. Not long after my 50th birthday, I think it was within a matter of weeks, I got a little present in the mail from the government and it was the bowel cancer testing kit. And I was pretty motivated to do it because I've got first-hand knowledge of early detection saves lives. I've got a family of cancer survivors, my mum, my dad, my brother-in-law, and I thought, why not do something that could potentially alert me to something that I might not be aware of? People might think it's something that, you know, it's awkward, but it was pretty easy to do. It came so quickly, I didn't really even have time to be anxious about waiting for the results, because no sooner had I posted it off that the letter came in the mail. I think there is a misconception that bowel cancer is predominantly a male disease, but I think the statistics show that it's almost close to 50-50. So when I got the test, I was really motivated to do it. And I was also really motivated to persuade my husband to do it when he turned 50. I think early detection in any form of cancer is key to potential success rate. Do the test. It's quick, it's painless, it's easy, it'll give you peace of mind, and it will potentially save you a lot of heartache in the long run. My daughter got married this year, I'm looking forward to being a grandmother. All these things involve looking after your health, and yeah, I look forward to a long and healthy life with my family.